What is up, guys and gals, and welcome back to another Farming Simulator 19 video. And today, guys, we are on our way back to the farm. So we went and picked up another front loader, two-wheel drive front loader, and New Holland is fine. And we actually got Sam behind us. He's bringing us some seed, and he's also going to be hauling us some lime and also some fertilizer, so we get started planting the fields, liming the fields that we need. So I'm gonna pull on up here, and we kind of have the farmyard a little bit of a mess. The 9R's just hanging out, so I'm going to undeafen myself in Discord.
Okay. Oh, not much. Got your load of seed here.
Yep, and the silos are all the way up here on the top. The second set of silos.
Second set? Alrighty.
Yep.
I'll go drop her and I'll come bring you the invoice when we're done today with all the delivery.
10-4.
Don't mind me.
So, there you guys go. Sam's going to take care of us for us. I'm going to open this door up. That's right, this door has a button. So we're going to go ahead and park this thing on up here in the shed. I want to get back to at least getting set up ready to go. And I'm gonna have to buy another shed sooner or later. So let's go ahead and get this thing all backed in the shed here. Drop that there. We'll go ahead and don't want to run into anything there. Shut that tractor off. So we're going to get to plowing the rest, working on this field here. And guys, hopefully y'all do enjoy this time lapse. So guys, let's do it. Alright guys, so we got done opening up the field. Hopefully y'all did enjoy that little time lapse. It'll be about 7 minutes worth of just interesting. So we're just pretty much waiting for the seed to get here. We'll do another time lapse for y'all, or we'll just might just keep running until the seed finally shows up. And there'd be a big break, I don't know yet. But we're starting to knock this field on out. And if I show you guys real quick on the map, what all we still need to do. We got 43 to finish up, we got 42 to do, and then the finish of 46. And that should be the last little bit of those fields. So that's what we're working on, guys. And we'll see y'all when, or y'all won't hear me until we start getting the, till we get the final loads in. So enjoy the rest of this time lapse, and we'll see you when the lime gets here. Alright, so what's the damage?
So your damage today is going to be $28,100.
Okay.
See, and I like this man.
I gave you
a tip.
$2,000 tip for you. Or $1,900 tip.
Yeah. I'm alright with that. Yeah, thanks. Pleasure for doing business with you.
Yep.
We'll have a tow truck down to get that truck out of here in a minute.
Alright. Well, all that's ready to go, guys. Yeah, I forget this thing does not have a horn. So guys, we're gonna go ahead and get the planter hooked up, ready to rock and roll. I'm gonna take this on back here, get this ready to go. And this is the next field to be ripped. This field and that field. So I'll go ahead and unfold it, and then we'll pop out, we'll jump over, we'll grab the other 8530 that's in the shed with the forks, hook up to the planter. Get the planter hooked up, we'll go ahead and get loaded up with seed and fertilizer, and we'll start getting the when the field's planted. So which field are we going to? We're going to field 36. I believe we don't have to worry about, yeah, we don't have to line that field. So we are 36 and 43. Oh no, 43 needs to be done. 36 needs to be done. So that's what we're going to go do. I already cultivated it, got it ready to go. Did that during the live stream. Okay, so I need my HUD on. Well, looks like I can fill up fertilizer. Fertilizer's full. That's weird. There we go. Now we're all set up, ready to go. Honk at him for being in the way. And we're not going weak, we're going... Get her unfolded. And there we go, guys. Here we go. So we're finally planting. So guys, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Hopefully y'all did enjoy. If y'all are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button as well, and we'll see you guys in the next one later on.